Hello everyone, welcome to Food Fiesta. Today I'm going to share a dessert which needs no introduction. It's Nutella mousse and I'm going to make it with only two ingredients. Yes, you heard it right. But before starting, don't forget to subscribe to Food Fiesta and hit the bell icon. Now let's see the ingredients. Half cup Nutella. Microwave the Nutella for about a few seconds until it softens and then cool it down. I have taken here 1 cup of whipping cream. Now let's come to the garnishing ingredients. These are few flaked almonds. You can also take chopped almonds. Few pieces of M&Ms just to have it look nice and colorful, and few chunks of chopped white chocolate. Now let's see the method. Before starting the whipping process, I had kept the bowl along with the cream inside the refrigerator for about 1 hour. Now let's start whipping the cream. This will take around nice 6 to 7 minutes until the cream forms soft peaks. You can stop whipping it once you get normal soft peaks. Now our whipped cream is ready, the perfect consistency we need for the mousse. Please do not over whip it. Now I'm going to add 1/2 cup of Nutella and gently fold it in the whipped cream. Add all 1 cup of Nutella. And now start the folding process. The Nutella and the cream mixture is ready now. As you can see, I have nicely folded both the ingredients. Now we will transfer this into the piping bag or the piping container and pipe it in small glasses. I have transferred the mousse into small glass. Now let's begin the garnishing process. You can decorate your mousse however you want. I'm using few flakes of almonds as desired. And now I'm adding to it few chunks of white chocolate because white chocolate goes well with the Nutella mousse. And finally I'm going to add few pieces of M&Ms just to give it a nice color. Our two ingredient Nutella mousse is absolutely ready. Believe me, it's a dream treat for any chocolate lover. See how nice it looks after setting? It's a perfect no hassle recipe. One tip I would like to share here is after folding the Nutella, if the mousse is too runny, refrigerate it for 1 hour in the container. It will come perfect. Do try it for your loved ones and don't forget to share the feedback with me. So see you next time with yet another interesting recipe.